All right, ladies, top seven answers are on the board. Name something people squeeze themselves into.
Their clothes.
Their clothes.
Good answer. Good answer. Woo! We're gonna play.
Fawad, what do you do for a living?
I manage a medical facility in Vereeniging, south of Johannesburg.
Okay.
I'm not a doctor, but I can operate. And obviously, my second job is I'm a husband to my lovely wife.
Yes.
And I'm a father of four.
That's a big job. Well, introduce your family.
So first, we've got my lovely wife, Sophia.
Yeah.
Then it's my father-in-law, Ahmed, my sister-in-law, Layla, and my brother-in-law, Shahid.
So this is your father-in-law?
Yes,
father-in-law. This is your wife, mm-hmm. father-in-law, mm-hmm. sister-in-law, mm-hmm. brother-in-law. Mm-hmm. You ain't want to bring none of your family on?
He's the outlaw.
I'm the outlaw.
Oh, they're the outlaw?
I'm the outlaw, they're the in-law.
Oh, you the outlaw.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, well, that's fair, though. Sophia, what do you do?
I'm a speech therapist. Do you? Not the regular kind. I don't work with kids. I have a very interesting job, which I love. I work at a rehab, and I work with patients that have had head injuries and strokes and help them to communicate after that.
Oh, okay. That's good. Spend a lot of time with speech therapists. Because I used to stutter.
I read.
Teachers used to tell me all the time, you're never going to be nothing. You stutter. Hey, hey, hey. Yeah. How about now? Yes. Yes, sir. Mr. Ahmed.
Nice to meet you, Steve.
How are you, sir?
Always a pleasure. It's not often that I have to look up to somebody with my height.
Yeah. So what are you, really you about 6 feet tall?
Yeah, it's just a pleasure. Yeah. You know, it's nice.
6'2". That's nine. That's 9 years. All right, let's play. Name something people squeeze themselves into.
Say, their shoes.
Into their shoes. Layla?
Yep.
What do you do?
I have a very stressful job. I work in a medical aid.
All right. You married?
Yep.
Okay. Two.
Two. My husband is at home, Sulaiman.
Sulaiman. Oh, that's his name?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you said... Don't even worry about what I thought you said. Name something people squeeze themselves into.
I'm gonna say their car.
Their car.
Yes, Layla, yes, that's a good answer. That's a good answer.
Only one strike. Shahid.
Steve.
How you doing, man?
Good and you, my man.
Good, good, good. What do you do?
I'm in the fuel retail and convenience industry.
So, fuel?
Yes.
Oh, fuel retail.
So
you got a gas station.
Yes, that's
it. Yeah, that's what that is. Yeah.
We don't say gas.
I mean, a few retail and convenience.
We don't say gas in South Africa. When we say gas, we're talking about different gas. Yes,
yes, yes. Yeah.
It's a gas station.
No.
Okay, what do you call it? A patrol station?
Petrol.
Yes. That's it.
Petrol station?
Yeah.
Okay, all right, that's fair. Petrol station. All right, let's go. Name something people squeeze themselves into.
I'm gonna go with a parking spot.
Oh, yes. A parking spot. That was a good answer, though. I liked it. Fawad, name something. You gotta be careful. We got two strikes. The other family can steal. Name something people squeeze themselves into.
Their underwear.
Squeeze themselves into their underwear. Here we go. Name something people squeeze themselves into.
A muscle shirt.
Yes! Yes! Good answer. Good answer.
A muscle shirt. Number seven. 6. Five.
Five.
Four.
Swimsuits.
They were telling me. All of them. All of them kept saying, swimsuit, swimsuit, swimsuit. I heard them. And you ignored them. You said, shut up, I'm the captain. You're not telling me what to say. I heard them say, swimsuit, swimsuit, swimsuit. Muscle shirt. I heard all of them say swimsuit. They said it a bunch of times. I thought it was a great answer. Number 2.
Dancing.
All right, guys, we got the top 6 answers on the board. Name a reason how you can tell someone smokes in secret.
By smell.
The smell, yes. The smell.
How their car smells.
How their car smells.
Are we playing?
We're gonna play.
All right, let's go, man.
We're gonna play, see?
Yes.
Layla, name a reason how you could tell someone smokes in secret.
You find the cigarette butts.
You find the cigarette butts.
Yes, Layla, yes, yes, yes. Good answer.
Aww. That was a good answer. Shahid. Name a reason how you could tell someone smokes in secret.
I'm gonna go with always carry a breath freshener.
They always carry a breath freshener.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Good answer. Yeah.
Fouad, name a reason how you can tell someone smokes in secret.
They always use perfume.
They always use perfume. Sophia, 2 strikes, gotta be careful.
Okay.
Other family can steal. Give me a reason how you could tell someone smokes in secret.
You'd find the empty cigarette boxes.
Empty cigarette boxes.
Good answer, good answer. Yeah.
Name a reason that you could tell someone smokes in secret.
Steve, I'm gonna say they carry a lighter with them everywhere.
They carry a lighter. Girl, if you'd have said anything other than that and the color of your teeth. Tato said, I'm not going to say it again. I'm only going to say it one more time. We get home, I am beating you. The color of your teeth. The color of your teeth. Number 3.
Boys hiding.
2.
Smoke and
Number 1.